Hi, Ski House Stratton fans. It is March 1st. It is Tuesday. It is 7:45. We've got a slight dusting coming down right now, starting on the mountain, and we're going to get it all day. They're not predicting anything. They're just saying snow flurries, but right now it's a very nice light dusting. We're going to call that corduroy fill, because it's going to fill up the corduroy and make it enjoyable riding. Just like Punxsutawney fill, we got corduroy fill. So let's get some numbers to you. 89 are open. 67 have been groomed for your enjoyment. And the temperatures, 10 at the bottom, 10 at the top. With a little bit of wind, you can see they're just opening Amex, and just Ursa is running to the summit right now. So we're 10 at the bottom degrees, we're 10 degrees at the top with a negative 14 wind chill. So let's get up on the Amex and let's get you some on the snow report and let you see what's going on, because we got the Ski House crew here today. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get you some Stratton.